Science in Everyday Life, Unit 5, First Standard, Term 3, EVS. Praveen, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at the dresses.
Which is your favorite dress?
I like shirts. What about you?
I like shirts and shorts. Come, let us look at various kinds of clothes and buy what we want. Cloth. Now what is cloth?
Material that is used to make dresses, towels and bed sheets is called clothes.
Now clothes are like dresses that we wear either stitched like shirt or skirt or unstitched like dhoti sari are called clothes. Now uses of cloth. We have bag, handkerchief, bed sheet, curtain, bandage, kitchen towel, bath towel. Match the related pairs and name them. We have shirt and pant, sari and blouse, dhoti and kurta, skirt and blouse. Story of cloth. Early man used clothes made out of leaves and animal skin. The clothes what we wear nowadays are made of different material like cotton, wool and silk. We get cotton from the cotton plant from which we make cotton clothes. We get wool from sheep from which we make woolen clothes. We get silk from silkworm from which we make silk clothes. Match the following. Cotton shirt, wool, hat, silk, silk sari. Clothes and seasons. Why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes to protect our body from heat, cold, rain, dust, insects, germs and small injuries. We wear different types of clothes in different seasons. During summer, the days are hot. We wear cotton clothes to keep us cool. During winter, the days are cold. We wear woolen clothes to keep us warm. Some days of the year are rainy. We wear raincoats to keep us dry. We also use an umbrella. Write W for the winter clothes and S for the summer clothes. First is woolen. Second is for summer. Third is winter. Fourth is summer. Fifth is winter. You're going to the hills when it is very cold. What special kind of clothes will you need there? Put a tick. We need a shawl, a woolen cap, and a woolen dress. Types of clothes. Hi Salim, you're looking very smart in this dress.
Thank you.
This is my new uniform. All students wear uniforms when they go to school. Good. Have you seen any other people wearing uniforms? So here we have different people wearing different uniforms like student, chef, policewoman, nurse and fireman. Washing clothes. The clothes what we wear should be neat and clean, and when we dress neatly we look smart. So there is different kind types or steps of washing clothes. So first you soak it in the water, then you apply soap, then you scrub and wash it, then you rinse it, and the last one is dry in the sun. Match the people with their uniform by drawing a line. So we have student, we have a chef, we have a policewoman and a fireman. Now we are going to talk about special clothes. When people act in a play or give a dance performance, they wear special clothes called costumes. So here are some different costumes. Now in India, there are a lot of different states in India, and people in different parts of India wear different kind of dresses. So here for example they have given Punjab, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, and if we see they all wear different kinds of clothes.
Tick the correct answer. Clothes protect our body. We wear cotton in summer. We must wear clean clothes. Many wear a uniform to school. Circle the odd one. First is the woolen shirt. Second is the silk saree. Third is the dress. And here's the puzzle. If your child is interested, you can ask them to do it.